One of the big things we've learned is the efficiencies of the systems, that every piece of material is used and reused, to how the waste is then even used to feed the mills, feed the processors, and even then being fed into the community to feed the local swimming pool, pool heating and things like that. So that whole closed system loop was really fascinating to see. Yeah, that was pretty impressive.